Welcome to Wendy's Gelato Cups. This is the last machine of making gelato. This is a blast freezer. Normally we just place this one and the machine is start. After the machine reaches minus 35 to minus 40, you can put the ice cream inside for about 50 minutes to 20 minutes. And then your ice cream is ready and you can serve your ice cream to your customers. Thank you. Thank you. And if you want to know more about the gelato, welcome to follow me, Wendy's Gelato Talks.